The life of your roof really depends on what's going on around it. So if you are living in a space with a lot of trees, dropping needles, dropping pine cones, everything like that, a lot of moss will grow on that roof. That roof definitely will have a lower lifespan.